tell all you player haters, right? For real, man. Yeah. All you player haters that's running around telling on niggas. I seen your man.
We got a union for
this and that. Right? You're making 21 hours an hour doing that little sucker shit, yep, or whatever the case may be. You might be able to sneak through the back door because you did that old punk shit. Right. Yeah, I seen Slim doing that, and then Slim doing this, and Slim doing that. You didn't see me with your girl, though. Oh, huh? And yeah, you getting paid to tell that, nigga?
The name of this piece is called I Got a Bitch. Word the fuck up. When I got a bitch, I got a bitch. For real. When I got a bitch, I got a bitch. I'm not playing no games. When you got a bitch, I got your bitch. When you ain't around, I got a bitch.
Yeah, we're gonna do another one. We're gonna do another one for you.
Yo, your girl's fucked up, your world's fucked up. Situations a nigga go through, he don't show a sensitive side, so he keeps it inside. With so much stress building up that you're ready to die for a love. A lot of things he tries to hide, covers the tracks, you got no solid proof, so you gotta let her slide. And I know it's tearing you apart inside. Everywhere you go, you tell a nigga, keep an open eye on your prize. But she can do a dirt on the low, because if nobody see, then you don't really know the 411. But you heard she hitting niggas off, running around the projects like a chicken with a head cut off. No respect for herself whatsoever. If you hit a spot, you could get a hot and run up in her. You thought she was your breadwinner, fed up with aggravation. A black girl lost, trapped in a world of temptation.
If your nigga only knew
that little trick with your lips.
Yo, I know this chick named Trina. Trina drives a Beamer. Every day around my way, she comes through at a quarter to two with a man only knew like Keith Sweat. His so-called chick was straight twisted, wicked. Let me put you under what she did, kid. I had her in the backseat of the whip. Money was low and really couldn't fuck with the mo. One of them days I didn't have a place to go. She said, so let's get it on. We don't need a whole lot of room to perform. You hear me? As I responded loud and clearly, I don't support sex without the condom. You feel me? Very quickly she ripped out the lifestyles and slobbed on the knob for a while. The thoughts that ran through my head was if a man only knew how his baby mother was conniving and untrue.
Either you do or you don't, you will or you won't. I'm one to believe niggas girls be getting boned every day of the year. These chickens don't care, they're living in a world that's unfair.
If your nigga only knew that I was running up in you, what would he do? If your nigga only seen how his wifey was stressing me, he would leave you alone. He would find another chicken head to bone. And you better believe that he'll be gone. And I hope you're independent. I hope you're independent, baby.
Switch. Raiders of the Lost Art, I mastered style by a long mouth. So in any battle, I'm the winner. I curse your record sales thinner to any contender. Trying to take my title, I'm a heavy hitter. You trying to catch my blow is suicidal. I'm any musician's idol. Vary from rock and roll to an orchestra recital. Colossal, hip-hop apostle. Inquiring minds wanna know if I ever fall off, but it's impossible. I got too much potential, and plus you just starting. I got too much pride to beg, so I demand your pardon.
Okay, y'all best to leave me alone. I'm in the zone, holding it down on my own. Come on, bring it on, I barricade crews. If you snooze like Coochie Rap, nigga, you lose. I bruise and inflict pain you couldn't handle. So if you're feeling ambiguous, come and take a gamble. Like dead, triple dead. I'm not scared of you, besides that your rhymes ain't shit. Never comparable, so stop. Look at here, mister. Ain't no turning back once the June comes to get you. You got, and the most beautifulest thing is when I drop my pants and let my nuts swing, motherfuckers. Can you dig it? Best to back it. Up ain't no telling what's coming from out my jacket. Wow. Duck, son, this one here's a freebie. So go spread the word, niggas can't see me.
Niggas can't see me. Niggas can't see me. Niggas can't see me. Niggas can't see me. Niggas can't see me. Niggas can't fucking see me.
When you wake up in the morning, you look in the mirror and you say, look here, right? that nigga came off, right? Curtis Vaughn, look at this sucker shit here, right? What I did wrong? I had too many beers. Some old sucker shit, right? And you come back out, right? And you do what you got to do, man. All that sucker shit about corn, John.